Ladies and gentlemen, representing Republic of Korea, Seoyeong V.
Seoyeong is 13 years old. She's born in Seoul. First junior Grand Prix season, 110.02, her personal best, week 5 in Ostrava. She's skating her free program here tonight to Life Must Have Its Mysteries by Hans Zimmer.
From Republic of Korea, Seoyeong
V. Well, it's such a fine line when it comes to skating clean. This young lady started the program basically perfect. Looked completely in the zone. And then one mistake led to another. And she fought back near the end of the program. This is a very good skater indeed. In fact, all the young ladies from Korea, such a strong field. We're seeing much better results from the Korean on the Junior Grand Prix. Be exciting next year. Look at the triple lutz. Gets the free leg. Slow. Has to do a three turn, but she's so determined. He gets up into the triple toe. Then the triple flip coming down the ice. That was nice. All the way around into the double toe loop. Triple loop. Lots of speed straight up in the air all the way around. That was clean and clear. Watch this double axles. The double axle's fine. It's the triple salchow. She's far too forward on the landing right here. There you can see the lean start in the air. Had to go down. That lost some confidence. This second triple lutz was just a soft landing. She just let herself collapse. Has to fight that off. Kick the free leg back. Stay forward. Do whatever you can. Stay on your feet. But she comes right back down the ice. Does a beautiful triple flip. Gets a little bit more height to make sure she has more time to check out. And a lovely layback spin at the end of the program. Layback spin level 4 with a really nice positive GOE. Good quality score. What a fighter. What a skater. Had a couple of mistakes tonight. A bright future. It's a half wave back home. Not happy with herself. But these are fierce competitors. They wear it on their shoulders. 107.21 for the free program. That's first so far. The total competition score of 167.5.